We finally destroyed the pig's third castle. Are you sure about this? I'm pretty sure. I'm at the bottom. Mad, so angry. Smash the bungee jump cord. Oh, back. Okay. Right, soldier, he's definitely dead since he dropped from a long way. Okay, you do now, yellow. Wah! Get the pig. God, stupid. Hey, you didn't get his that pig. Now that's what I'm talking about. They must be dead. Yeah, they're dead. They're definitely dead. Look, they fell down from a two-story high cliffside and onto the rock ground. Yeah, so they must be dead. Yeah, the Hellwig's definitely dead. Yeah, same thing with the, well, not the cream pig, he's not really dead. He just got popped. Ow! I mean, those two guys, they're dead. They have to be dead. Those two, they are dead. Yeah, they're definitely dead. You're telling me. I was not interested in this stuff.
Well, that's because that isn't really grass. They're just mats, and those mats have rocks on them.
Yeah, invisible rocks. Yeah.
They have bugs on them. So, yeah. He'll be dead.
He's definitely dead because you fell off the edge, bounced off the king pig, and then crashed onto the, smashed to pieces on the ground. Not to pieces. Well, his grave, this, we'll have to go to his funeral. Yeah, we have to. But better. Because in high school, my best friend was yellow. Get revenge. Dun 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 dun. Are you, what the heck? Ow. No, in high school? I thought I was your best friend. Shut up! Why I had to do that. What the?